She won though?
It's the same old story in this circle. We go back and forth, we go back and forth. It ain't good for me, won't we do this for? We go back and forth, won't do this no more.
Who you talking to, Jim and Muffin? Leave it.
I don't like it, you know that. Is that it?
You wouldn't believe me, I do.
I'm not surprised. You know what I mean?
What are you laughing at?
That video from today.
In the state of my voice.
Hey, what's so funny?
Nothing.
Hey, is that all on it?
No, it's...
I told you to be nice with her.
Well, we tried to. It's not our fault.
Do you want to say that again?
She doesn't mean anything by it. She's just got dad. She hangs around with me.
Shut up, Ellie. You didn't even know what one was till today.
I'm moved.
Oh.
Yeah, it just does me head in. People chat and meet you.
Well, you alright? Well, who died? Hey, Daddy, I heard about your Alana and Amelia.
What?
I don't know if it was my sister. Dad, why are you acting like this?
I'm sick and tired of people thinking that they know what's going on in my family.
We do. Everyone knows. You can hear this screaming down the street. It's like Mum hides it.
Go on.
You know what? You better watch your back.
What did you do that for? You know he's always carrying. You don't know what you've got yourself into.
to watch his back.
What do you mean Ronald's always carrying?
You know, a blade.
Do you think he'd use it?
I don't know, but he's right. Danny's way too quick to react. I'm always telling him. Anyway. Oh, I've lost my food.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Shall I grab my food?
Yeah.
Nice one.
Why are you stuck by that freak come over here?
Stuck by the freak.
Hello.
Yeah. Hey, we're late, but we'll see you there, right?
Okay.
Come on, yours.
Are you alright?
Yeah. Yep.
You don't have to take this from them, you know?
Take what?
You know, Olivia and that. The life that's in everyone.
I'm used to it.
I don't have a problem with it.
Hey, Charlie, I'm gonna go for...
What are you doing?
I told you not to speak to me. Leave me alone.
I'll sort this.
Where do you think you're going?
Sit down. So, like, do you think I'm pretty? Or do you really fancy Alana?
What are you talking about?
Like, do you think I'm pretty?
No, wait.
Whoa!
Do you
that's it, isn't it? You fancy me? So you don't just like Alana?
Girls,
I feel sick. Charlie, she fancies me. You're gonna wanna get this. So is it like a disease? Or have you always had it?
You're the disease.
What did you say?
Leave it!
Go on,
get it!
Get
it!
Latching onto you.
send. I don't know why I'm like this. Maybe I react too fast. But you don't understand what happened in my past. Parents always fighting, and I'm always mad. My sister's acting weird, and we're both always sad. My best friend's after me because of what I said. The only way this is gonna end is when one of us is dead.
Danny, I needed to talk to you. There's been some rumors. You mean my brother?
What are you doing here?
I just needed to talk to you. What are you doing with that?
You need to go.
You're just like mum and dad, always fighting. You always tell me to do the right things and do things that I shouldn't. And yet here you are, carrying on, doing things you shouldn't. You're meant to be my big brother, and you're acting like a kid.
I'm doing this for you.
What do you mean, doing it for me?
What's happening, man? I'm sorting this, or what?
Sorting what?
Whoa. What's that? I thought we're best mates.
Danny, get off it! These are meant to be me! Stop it! Stop it! Danny, no! Danny!
Way too fast. Will you forgive me? Lana, will you help me? say something?
Yeah, what is it you want to say?
If there's never anything to do, so we're writing this letter to politely ask you to organise more clubs and give us a place we like where we don't have to worry.
About being called a dyke.
You blame us for being naughty.
We've got nothing to do.
Yeah, we vandalised,
but that's because of
you.
Another boy slashed.
A girl beaten up.
But we don't want this to happen.
One time was enough.
Dedication.
It's not just us. All parents too.